In this session, let's learn about redo log buffer. This is another important memory structure within your system global area. This redo log buffer is a circular buffer which holds all the information related to the changes made to the database. These changes are nothing but your redo data, right? Yes, whatever changes are made to the database, like inserting data into a table or updating data or deleting rows from a table or creating a table or dropping a table, like this, all those changes are stored in the redo log buffer. Why are they stored? They are stored so that if we need to perform database recovery, these redo log entries help us to do this database recovery. Okay? And we can define the size of this redo log buffer using the initialization parameter log underscore buffer. Okay?